Blabo on my side, and he is a shooter. When we step out, paparazzi want shooters. 2020 vision, drip on these niggas jacuzzi. Ooh, woes behave, yeah. I just slow dance with the money, and a romance with the money, and a real trance with the money. Body hoe behave, yeah. I just be counting a hundred, really be counting a hundred. Young bitch, I came up for nothing. Body hoe behave, yeah. I just slow dance with the money, and a romance with the money, and a real trance with the money. Body hoe behave, yeah. I just be counting a hundred, really be counting a hundred.
Welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, I Eat Fashion, and I'm coming today to do a how to add length to your box braids. So, y'all, my box braids are extremely long. I have a couple that are like really long, and I like them like that. But they are knee length. Basically, I'm coming today to show you guys how to add the length onto the bottom of your braids. And if you are interested in seeing how I achieve this look, well, how to add the length, I didn't show you guys how to box braid itself because it's a gazillion videos on how to achieve a box braid. But if you really want me to show you guys how to do a box braid itself, I'll definitely put a video out. So just make sure you like this video and comment down below if you need me to do that for you. But again, I'm just showing you guys how to add the bottom pieces onto your box braids to give you the long look. This is my second time doing box braids on myself, and I just kind of winged it, so they're not perfect, but I like them because they're really cute and long, and they are definitely eye catchers. They're not heavy at all because I made the box braids where they started off large to medium size, and then as I got down below, the longer it got, the thinner the braid got, the smaller the braid got, so that makes them not be so heavy. They're like the same heaviness or density of if you were to get regular box braids, because when I added the pieces to the bottom, I'm literally adding like little thin pieces to the bottoms to make them longer. But I didn't use any type of long hair or anything like that. I know that some expressions packs or Kanekelon hair comes with longer lengths. I didn't do that. I got the regular beauty supply store hair, and used that and went ahead and went and achieved this look. These are 25 braids in my head. I use a total of 6 packs of hair, I think. I'm gonna show you guys the hair that I used. Hold on. Model. This is the type of hair that I used. But yeah, nothing too crazy. And then I decorated them with jewels and some accessories. And this is a nice little protective style for the summertime. They're extremely long, guys. Hope you enjoy this tutorial. If you are not already subscribed to my channel, definitely subscribe. And thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, guys. Bye. Okay. So, because the braid is so long and you can't keep braiding out, I usually just hold it with my mouth. But if you're like really like finicky about hygiene or whatever the case may be, and you don't want to hold it in your mouth, you can also duct clip it up, or either have somebody to hold it while you're braiding. Me, I'm gonna hold it with my mouth because it's my braid and I want to. So I hold it. And I'm just gonna keep braiding on down. And as I need more hair, I'll add to the pinched finger. So I'm gonna show you in just a second. So as I said, the pinched finger, this is the pinched finger. So I have 3 legs of hair, 3 legs of hair, right? And one of the legs is in my pinched finger. I'm going to go ahead and add more hair, and it's just like some thin hair that I
grabbed out of my packet. So I'm going to grab that hair and add it to my pinch finger, add into one leg, and add into the leg that's in the pinch finger. So put it back in my mouth and then continue to braid. And as one of the legs get thin, you can either steal from another leg, or if you want more length as well, you're gonna go ahead and do the same exact thing where you're gonna add more to the pinch finger, add more hair to the pinch finger. And I'm not adding a lot of hair because as my braid gets longer to the end, as it gets down to the end, I want it to thin out into a smaller and smaller braid. So I do want it to get smaller and smaller in size, and that way it's not heavy even though they're long. So I'm adding this thin piece right here, if you can even see it, this thin piece of hair to my thin leg. This is my thin leg, it's running low, so I'm gonna put it back in my mouth and show you guys. And braid down. This is gonna be enough, so I'm just gonna braid till I get to the end, and then I'm gonna show you guys one more. Okay, so this is my next braid. I'm gonna add some more to it so to make it longer and to reach the length of the rest of the braids. So I was just braiding it. I'm gonna put it back in my mouth. Again, guys, you don't have to do the mouth. I just find it much easier for me to grip it with my mouth than duck clipping it onto another braid. Another way is, you know, you can get a friend to help you. I did have my boyfriend holding it, but he went and left to get himself something to eat. Yeah, so he left to go get something to eat. So I'm back to putting it in my mouth. I'm back to putting the braids back in my mouth to hold it. And yeah, so. And I am just braiding now, I'm braiding down. Y'all, because I'm fairly new with box braiding, as you can see, like, it can be a little bumpy or the braid is not uniformed. I like to dip it in hot water. I haven't done this yet, but I haven't done it yet, but I'm gonna dip it in hot water to even it out and then make it look more uniformed and neat. And then I'm gonna also put some accessories on my braids as well. So I'm gonna show you guys the final look in just a second. But I'm just braiding down, if you can see. I'm also getting lazy, so trying not to get like that. Okay, so I'm braiding down. I'm gonna put it in my mouth and then go ahead and show you guys me adding onto the pinch finger. You were meant to know, yeah. Don't wanna fight. Ooh, that ain't the vibe, yeah, yeah. I'm with the tribe. You don't wanna try to hear me on my. I said me on my, yeah. Catch a flight, no layover tonight, yeah. Coming right the way. We know how to party. You know it's a vibe. You see my body, you can't wipe me up. Oh no, boy, I'm sorry. Oh no, boy, I'm sorry. We gon' do this my way.
It's a vibe, yeah, yeah. It's a vibe, yeah, yeah. It's a vibe, yeah, yeah. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now. It's a vibe, yeah. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm bummed, but I'm both now. It's a vibe, yeah. I don't usually do this drunk, high, but I'm both right now. Unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now. It's a vibe, yeah.
It's a vibe, yeah.
It's a vibe, yeah. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now. It's a vibe, yeah.
Black boy on my side, and he is a shooter. When we step out, paparazzi won't shoot us. 2020 vision, drip on these niggas, jacuzzi. Ooh, Rose, behave, yeah. I just slow dance with the money.